Andrew, I'm going to have to send you home. I've written a letter to your dads to tell them about this. I'm sorry to send Andrew back early, but he is so dirty that the students could not work. I am sorry, but under these circumstances, Andrew cannot go back to school until he is cleaned. So would you please take this home to your dad? I'm sorry, you've been a good student, but